Strong determination leads to any impossible feat. And the great example is Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, who, with his unwavering commitment for the nation, unified hundreds of princely states into one India. Another one is Sri Narendra Modi, who pledged to pay grandest tribute to our Sardar Patel and began the construction of an engineering marvel, Statue of Unity, standing tallest in the world. Whether it's Brazil's Christ the Redeemer or USA's Statue of Liberty, this 182 meters high Statue of Unity is the tallest among all. And there is more to it. Like observation desk at the height of 153 meters, world's biggest museum on the life of Sardar, tribal museum and handicraft market, comfortable stay in the tent city, and three-star hotel, Shrestha Bharat Bhavan, adds to the pride. You are welcome to visit the marvel. Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi will dedicate the Statue of Unity to the nation on the 31st of October 2018, which also marks the birth anniversary of Sardar Patel. Statue of Unity, the nation's greatest tribute to the architect of United India.